Kevin Sharma, Sir David, my father, and all of you all out here for being here today. It's a very hot day, and I'd like to thank all the kids for coming out. It makes it even more special, you all being here. For one, I've always played my best tennis playing for the country. The Olympics has been one of my dreams ever since I was 4 or 5 years old. My father, having a bronze medal himself, inspired me to get my own. And this week in Atlanta, I finally did manage to get my own. I could not have done this alone, though. I could not have done it without the efforts of my family, without the efforts of my captain, my teammates, the All India Tennis Association, and the efforts of all of you all out here. It's been a long, hard road. There have been lots of ups, lots of downs, lots of times that I've doubted myself, lots of times that I've just had a lot of fun traveling and playing the sport. And I think to all of you, all the kids who started playing, I started at your age when I was 5 years old, don't be afraid to dream. Because one day your dreams will come true if you really work hard enough and believe in them. There's nothing wrong with dreaming that you can be world number one. Strengths or our weaknesses are. As long as you work hard enough, recognize how you need to improve, and you get the support of the system, you will be able to achieve your dreams. So the point that I'm trying to make across today is that to all you youngsters, do not be afraid of dreaming. Thanks a lot once again this evening.
Okay, one more for that side. Okay, come on.
Lender,
Everybody has got it now. Come on.
Come on, India.
Come, sir.
All right, come on in like this.
How about give me a kiss?
Champ gone to the needle. You're in generation.
This side.